Hello friends, welcome to Sabakuch E-Learning. Today's our topic of discussion is national income. Now we will discuss method of measuring national income. There are four methods of measuring national income. Which method is to be used depends on the availability of data in a country and the purpose in hand. First is product method. According to this method, the total value of final goods and services produced in a country during a year is calculated at market price. To find out the GNP, the data of all productive activities such as agriculture products, wood received from forests, mineral received from mines,